No niin, se on Iam ja täällä taas jatketaan Little Hopen parissa. Anteeksi, se kun viime jakso niin kuin jäi vähän kesken, koska muu tuli pieni verkkovirhe, niin...
Keep whoever's on the line.
Toivotaan, että nyt ei tulisi mitään verkkovirhettä.
I can help you out, but first you must calm down. Take a deep breath. Do you want me to help you out?
Niin tähän kohtaan se jo pisti, no niin. Ja taas sitä mentiin joo. Ja taas toi pikku creepy muksu.
I would speak with you. You cannot talk of our secret. Eternal damnation awaits if you do. We have an understanding, do we not?
No evil words shall leave my lips.
Should you breathe a word, or the edge of a word about the other things, then I will come to you in the black of some terrible night and bring a reckoning that will shudder you.
Come now, Reverend, let us begin. Enough time has gone begging. Go be with your kin.
Ei tullut papille joku salaisuus.
I beseech this court and good Judge Wyman. Do not be fooled by the protestations of the accused. The devil is the master of deceit. All his servants feign innocence. They can do little else.
I solemnly swear before God, I am innocent of all accusations against me.
Hush now, Amy.
What the hell should we do?
Ollaan ihan hiljaa.
We need to stay quiet. We just let this play out. See what happens.
I mean no offense, Reverend Carver. I do not believe any of my neighbors, those who know me best, will speak out against me. They know who I am, that I side with the righteous.
I will not be caught in the web of your deception. The devil hides himself where he is least expected.
My wife is no devil's plaything, Reverend. I beg the court's forgiveness, but I stand by my statement. My wife Amy is innocent.
I respectfully ask this good court to pay no mind to the words of a man whose very home is foul with the stench of brimstone.
Upper ways.
I feel a chill in my bones. What manner of evil
Oi,
is this?
Oi, Pasco.
The beast has his malevolent gaze upon us. His servant is among us.
Nervous.
What? Stay out of this.
The supposed evidence against me is little more than spiteful imaginings.
If there be darkness here among us, I will shine.
No!
David.
Mary, my sister, what ails you?
What have you done to this child? You have bound an innocent girl into a pact with the devil himself. The poor creature seems possessed. No doubt you're doing.
It's not true, Reverend. Why have you taken against me so?
We will see the truth of it. Amy, lay your hands on Mary. Let us see what occurs. If I am correct, your touch will release her from this affliction. It must be so, if you are the one who bewitched her.
I could change it.
I don't think I can take much more of this. I think it's almost over.
Kuka vittu se? Tää ei tiedä hyvä. Eikä...
They are here among us. They are here among us.
Eikä tota syytä tää niinku noituudesta. Musta tuntuu, että se ei oo totta. Tyttö esittää.
What more proof is needed that the devil walks among us in little hope?
Mun mielestä jotenkin toi tyttö esittää, että mun mielestä toi papin ja toi tytön välillä joku semmonen niinku salaisuus tai joku juoni. Et musta tuntuu kuin, että toi vaan huilasta.
What the hell was that shit? Was that for real? Didn't the witch trials happen centuries ago? Most of them over 300 years ago. Then how come we just saw one? Like I say, I have no good explanation.
Mm-hmm.
little girl who had some kind of seizure. What do you think was going on there?
Let's go solve the root to uneasy puzzle. Ollaanpa vähän niinku arvotellaan.
I know that little girl. She's the one me and Angela saw back in the woods.
That woman, my double? What's she looking at if the trial goes against her?
The sentence for confirmed witches in Little Hope was always brutal. Violent death, drowning, hanging, burning.
And let's hope she is, or was, found innocent.
Accusations were often malicious, made by someone with a grudge. Or by meddling liars, like that little girl, who took perverse pleasure in poisoning their own communities.
I'm with you. That kid knew exactly what she was doing when she dropped Angela 2.0 deep in the shit.
That woman, my double, was very distressed, almost traumatized.
Yeah. It was tough to watch, for sure.
Like because she looks...
I noticed something else weird. Her husband? He looked a lot like you, Professor.
The two people with that little brat look just like Daniel and Taylor. What the hell does all this mean?
Sä mäkin haluaisit tätä. Okay.
Who's that?
Hey, Professor!
Oh.
You in there?
Come on, let's go.
Sitten tulee Taylor ja John. Sitten on taas... Taas jälleen kerran koko poppoa se kasas.
We can't open the damn doors!
We can't either. They must be locked. Let's all try to force the handle. In 3, 2, 1.
No way.
Taylor.
Hey, Professor.
Find anything that could get us out of here?
Nothing that's gonna help us much. But I found this. It's kind of neat.
Number one, Dad.
I saw this exact keychain in my dream.
That's pretty weird.
It's more than weird. It's significant. I just don't know how.
Still think splitting up was a smart move?
I would say I'm now more open to exploring other options.
I'm glad you two are finding this funny. Personally, I think we're in deep shit here.
You know what happened to your double, right? She was accused of witchcraft.
Not just accused, tried, found guilty, and condemned.
We need to know what that woman is facing. What's gonna happen to her next?
I like the idea, but how would we even begin to find that out?
To mock me.
We've already been down those paths. Maybe the answer lies down the one path we haven't taken yet.
Church, museum, witch trail.
What the hell?
This is fucking crazy. We have no clue what we're getting ourselves into.
The strange girl, Angela's double. Feels like it's all building towards something.
Only question is, are we headed someplace good or bad? And bad is probably very, very bad.
Taas sitä mennään johonkin päin. Eikö nyt on sitten koko poppo on niinku kasassa. Mä voin nyt pelata Johnia. Lead your student towards down stick to get... Stick to together. Onks täällä jotain kivaa? Ei tonne ei pääse. Mä mieluusti tutkin kaikki tai näin, koska ikinä tiedän, jos sä jotain. Mitäs tää on? X-Marine. Tilly Johnson. Mitäs täällä on?
Taylor, you need to see this.
You've got to be kidding me. What is that thing?
You ever have any family here?
In this shithole? No way. Why does that weird fucking thing look like me?
Hyvä kysymys. Juu, se on nähty jo. No, sit vaan. Nyt kun tää matkaa. Eikä tää... Tää paikka niinku tulee koko ajan oudommaks ja oudommaks. Ja mitäs tää sitten on? Hell Rock and Roll. Okei, okay, täällä on joku rockibändi ollut aikoinaan.
Daniel, you need to see this.
What's going on?
Another coincidence. This guy looks just like you. Recognize him?
No. And I've never been in a band either.
Good. Hetkinen. Joku juu, tän suuntaan mennään. Koska tuossa tuosta äskeistä lähdettiin.
Maybe the fog was the reason for the diversion. We were never meant to make it out of here.
Eikö rauhassa mennään? Mä en tiedä. Onpas vähän...
I can't see for shit. Jesus!
Eikö sä nähnyt, että se on rikki?
I don't want to go anywhere near it.
Okay. Who's first up?
Professor, you keep telling us you're in charge. So
happy to lead the way. Let's check out all our options.
Maybe we need to check all our other options first.
Right. Thought so.
Come on.
Real... Jaha.
I want off this bridge as fast as possible.
Eikä... Jaha.
But not that fast.
Voi oli huono päätös.
Someone has to go first.
You leave. I'll be right behind you.
Church upright. On the kitchen. Nytpä on varmaan te... Mä en oo ihan varmaan, mut... Nytpä vaan on varmaan tehnyt... huonon päätöksen. Siellä ja John on siellä.
My God! What do we do?
We can't stay here.
Nyt vaan ihan rauhallisesti. Jaha. Jälleen kerran viedään jonnekin.
In this year of our Lord 1692,
eli nyt tulee poltto.
We are here present to bear witness to a just execution.
No!
Amy is declared guilty of consorting with the devil. And is to be drowned as a witch and sorceress. Let us pray in silence for her soul.
I've done no wrong. I am no witch. I do not deserve death. I beg you.
What's going on? Why do you look like Angela?
Your words have little meaning to me, but I beg you. Help me.
Oh no. Oh no.
The devil is in the wind, seeking to help his own. He would release her from the chains. Isaac, let us conclude our business here swiftly. The will of the court must be imposed before it's too late. The devil fortifies her. You must bind her tightly.
Oh shit.
You cannot do this!
Isaac,
I am innocent.
Fulfill the will of the court.
Help me!
Send this witch back into the lap of her master, lest he come for us all.
Lil Hope is already lost, shrouded in evil. But not as you claim from witchcraft or outside demons. We are poisoned from within.
You will not save yourself with riddles.
There is no riddle. The devil takes many forms. You know that better than any. In Lil Hope, he has hid himself under a shroud of innocence, taken the form of a child by accuser. While Mary still draws breath, Lil Hope remains beyond salvation. There lies your evil reference. See your very face.
Isaac.
Sinne tipahtaa se tyttö. Ei kamala, että taas oikein näytetään nää hukkuu. Tai no totta kai näissä on näytetty on näissä Supermassive Gamesin näistä aina nää kunnilla nää kaikki tappujutut. Sinne meni. Noi. Nyt vaan ihan rauhassa.
Tell me.
I don't know how to tell you what I just saw.
Your double trip. Keep us a moment, sir.
Her double was pushed into the river in chains. She drowned.
Joo. Mutta mitä sitten vielä tapahtuu? Sen mäkin haluaisin tietää. Eikä Taylor ja John on vielä siellä.
All right, I'll go first. Okay, you two, get on down here.
Mä olin hyppäänyt vaan Angelina. Entäs John ja Taylor? Mitä te teette? Mitä?
What the hell is that?
Mitä? Mitä? Jaha. Mikäs tämä on?
Give me a hand here! Hold on, hold on!
Angelina.
You, John. Hold on!
Reach compensate the soul.
Jump up and grab onto me!
Up to kill.
Okay, I trust you!
Nope. Noniin, nopeasti. Ei satu mitään. Noin. Yes. Missä tulee John? Noniin. He pelastuivat. Toivottavasti. Joo. Nänny. Sinne. Lähellä piti. Jaha, siinä taas. Mitäs juttu sinulla nyt on?
Phew, that was really quite close for Angela. She was almost lost to a fate worse than death. Not that there's anything particularly wrong with death. Well done. Not a soul lost so far. Things could have been quite different. Andrew had a gun. How could you have let something so precious be lost like that? Given where it went and what came out of there, I suppose we can consider it lost forever. Grays have some interesting theories. Maybe you're choosing to believe Daniel's theory that they're already dead. My dream was lengthened after life. Oh, then began the tempest to my soul. I passed, methought, the melancholy flood with that sour ferryman, which poets write of, unto the kingdom of perpetual night. It's possible, I suppose. Maybe the bus driver can shed some light. This must be very confusing for you right now.
On time, vähän.
Doppelgangers, witches, ghosts, death, and demons? What could possibly tie all of these souls together? I dare say we'll find out, I have been granted permission to give you a single hint. Tempted?
Annetaan pieni, joo.
Okay then, we will once again turn to the bard for some cryptic inspiration. I met him once, you know? I meet everybody once. Act 5, scene 1, where Cleomenes begs Leontes to forgive himself for causing the death of Hermione. Do as the heavens have done. Forget your evil. With them, forgive yourself.
Okei. Mä en saanut tosta nyt mitään selvää.
Go on then. As terrifying as it might be, you should get back to it.
Joo. Jatketaan vaan ihan tällä. Kiitoksia jälleen kerran tästä. No, Angelainen jäi elo. Olisikin näin ymmärsin, että jos mä olisin ruvennut Johnny niinku pelastaa siinä, niin hän olisi kuollut varmaan. Tai siis Angelainen olisi kuollut. Et aika hyvinkin.
What in the name of holy fuck was that? I've never seen anything like it. It was like something from a nightmare. Did you see the way it looked? The gaping mouth, those dead soulless eyes?
Whatever it was, it's gone now.
I was nearly gone. If that thing had caught me, it was so close.
You've had the crap scared out of you. We all have. But at least we got the fuck away from it.
We are okay.
We did. Thank God we're all okay.
Right now, we're safe.
That thing, whatever the fuck it was, is still out there. Could be hunting us as we speak.
It was in chains. Just like the woman who went in the water. I don't believe that's coincidence. Either of you see what happened to Taylor and Daniel?
They can't be far behind us.
Oh shit.
Let's just get out of here.
Joo, mä sama mieltä, että lähdetään menee. Mitäs tässä lukee? Here lies body of Isaac of Requiston Beach. Peace. Hey, Peach. Okei. Täällä ei mitään. Eli jatketaan ihan heti eteenpäin.
Can we keep moving? I don't feel safe here.
Onkohan tässä myös sillä, että mun pitäisi niinku...
Let's get out of here.
Onkohan tässä niinku sillä, että mun täytyisi niinku valita sit oikea tie, niinku valita se, että mitä tietä pitkin mennään. Here lies body Thomas Stuu, selvä. Tunniminen tyyppi. Ottaa lepi siinä. Ehkä siinä oli vielä siis yksi häkki tai siis hauta juttu. Haulaa katsotaan, jos siitä pystyis vielä kattoo jotain. Tuossa. Joo. Voi ei.
Let's stay away from that bridge.
I'm all for putting as much distance between us and that hideous thing as we can.
Pretty sure Daniel and Taylor would be thinking the same thing.
No name.
Out of sight, quick!
No niin, nyt sitten taas keskitytään. Noi. Yes. Yes. Jaa. Se oli se paarityyppi. Eikä huomaa, että tässä on sillä lailla, että ihan kaikkea jos sitä mitä näyttää.
That woman's final words keep buzzing in my head. To end what's happening in Little Hope, the little girl has to be stopped.
Was she talking about stopping more witchcraft accusations or something else?
I couldn't tell.
Come on, let's go.
Mä oon samaa mieltä, jatketaan matkaa. Mikäs talo toi on?
I'll go in and take a look around.
Sellainen. Ah, taas pelata Danielin. Eikä noi ole vielä elossa.
I'm wondering if that thing could be coming after us.
Don't think it's coming after us.
What makes you so sure?
You and me gotta stay real close now.
When you say close, how close exactly? This close?
Intimate.
A little closer. A little bit more.
Solid as rock. Kannattaako hei, kannattaako nyt toi niinku lähtee niinku tutkii mitään, niin hei, tää...
What's that?
Nothing, probably.
Teille mitään haju, mikä se voi olla, mut kai se on nyt pakko men. Little Vault Hope History Trail. Witch Trail. Kiva paikka. Tosi kiva.
I don't like this. I want to go another way.
Don't think there is another way.
Sitä mäkin vähän ajattelin, että ei ole varmaan muuta reittiä. Oh. You are here.
Quite the tourist trail.
Not a place I want to revisit.
Okay, tuolla ollaan. Tai siis täällä ollaan. Minne? Mikä kohan seuraava paikka, mihin mennään? Ja mitäköhän vielä mahtaa tässä vielä vastaa tulleet. Tuo yksi se äsken, se vähän kohta oli aika lähellä.
Hey, over here. You gotta check this out.
Sellainen pieni siluuta.
That thing could still be around here. In the water.
No, we left that thing way behind. We must have.
Enpä usko.
Oh, shit.
You're going first, right?
You weigh half what I do. Better if you lead.
I'm not crossing this crapped out bridge. No way.
To find the others, we gotta cross. We got no choice.
Fine. I'm heading across. You can follow me.
If the bridge is still standing.
Okay, then.
Okay. Mennään sit. Find the way back of the others. Juu. Okay, ihan rauhassa mennään. Noin. Noniin, mikä se siellä menee? Onko se Ernie Mac? No niin, tuu vaan esi. Tule vaan esi. Mitäs tässä lukee?
You see this?
Witchcraft. This stone is believed to mark the brutal place the first person executed during the Little Hope Witch Trials. Okay.
Let's get out of here.
Moro!
Daniel!
Get your hands off us!
Wait. Up in
here. Mary? Mary? Mary!
I am over this way!
Aha.
The fountain of all evil is here.
God,
that little kid is the evil here? I don't get it.
My beloved Amy proclaimed it so with her dying testimony. If this evil is to end, Mary must be stopped.
Who in the hell are you? Why do you look just like John?
I have no answers for you. Perhaps I'm already under a witch's spell.
There it lies. I found it.
How did you come by this?
Yeah, huh?
Fashioned with my own hand. I take it to protect you. Suspicion and betrayal walk side by side in Little Oak. No one is safe.
Please, Tabitha, let me keep here.
Tiedätkö koko ajan, että tuossa tytössä on oikeasti se joku, että tuo tyttö on se syyllinen kaikkea tähän paskaan. Täällä taas ollaan. No niin, Andrew. Meinas, ois hyvä poika ja meet nyt sin. Mihin sun pitääkin.
No working phone anywhere.
No, okay, so it looks like we really are trapped here.
Still no sign of him?
Nope. Not yet.
I just hope they're both okay. I figured we'd have found the bus driver by now. Wonder where he's at.
Why can't you leave us alone?
Taas.
I think she wants us to go after her.
God, oppression.
You want to follow her? She could be leading us into danger, even a trap.
The two girls we've seen. One is from the past. This one is from here and now.
Maybe the girl we're seeing here is somehow a mirror image of the girl from the 17th century.
Don't you want to wait for Daniel and Taylor?
If they were coming this way, they'd be here by now.
Mä vihan tuota tyttöä.
Stay loose. Who knows what's up ahead?
Enkä luottais oikeesti tähän.
Hey, wait for us!
Shoo!
Ugh! Hey.
Disgusting!
Hey. Hey.
Guys?
Hey.
There?
Hey. Tää tie on hyvä. Taas toi. Ja se ei jätä nämä Angeli yhtä kauhaan. Ei, 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 ei! Ei, 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 noni, ei, 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 noni. Musta tuntuu, että se oli tässä. Noni, pakene, en mä halu, että sinä kuolet. Tämä ei tiedä hyvää. Mutta en vielä juhli. Vielä en juhli. Sillä se voi vielä tulla oikeesti. Tai se tulee kyllä omasti mun kimppuun vielä. Nyt en vielä juhli. Noin. Sieltä se tulee. Noin. Silmäiset hävinny johonkin. Tai no totta kai ne on varmaan hävinny. Oh no.
Shit. No. What did she do to deserve that?
It's just you and me now. Until Taylor and Daniel get to us.
Ei kai Angela kuollu. En usko, että se kuollu. Hey! Mun mielestä se näyttäisi, jos hän olisi kuollu.
There's something blocking the door. Give me a hand, will ya?
Mä toivoisin, että Angela ei kuollut, vaikka musta tuntuu, että hän kuoli.
This place is a museum of some kind.
She in there?
Relax.
This doesn't feel right.
Little Hope Museum. Eikä tää oo enää museo.
We're not having a rerun of what just happened to Angela.
You sure about that?
I'll do whatever it takes to keep us both safe. Once we're out of here, we'll hook up with the others.
That's if they're still alive.
Why is
this kid out here on her own? Maybe she's linked to Mary somehow?
Gotta be. Though how and why, I'm not sure of yet.
Gustel. Under control. Kuntu. Ovo taas. Joo, ovi ei auki. Hetkinen. Tuossa se pakin pastori. Uskoivat Luttin. Sitten tuossa on nämä oikeita. Niinku sillä on niinku oikeita irteisestä.
Disturbing.
It creeped the hell out of me.
Mikäs tässä? Maalaus. Hetkinen. Amy Lumber. Aha! Tää on se. Ketä hukutettiin. Ready for... Jaha, mitä sitä löytyy?
This is what the trial was all about. People being in cahoots with the devil.
Okay. Ja lisätietoja tulee noin tosta menneisyydestä, mitä noin joku ihme tyypit aina vie meitä. Tästä täällä lukee, mitä täällä lukee. Ah, täällä on sitten. Eikä tässä ole näitä oikeita. Aika hienosti tehtyä, että tässä näytetään että löytyy niinku nyt niitä salaisuuksia enemmän. Ja siinä musta kissa häivy. Mä käyn vielä kattoo se, mikä täällä on. Ahaa! Täällä on näitä mukkeja.
Hei! Take a look at this. I've seen this before.
Where?
On the road outside that shitty little bar we stopped at. Angela and me saw it laying there, picked it up. Right before that kid Mary scared us for the first time.
Interesting.
You think she maybe led us here? Wanted us to see this?
Let's take a proper look.
What the hell, Professor?
Boy, eh?
There are many, many stories about how spirits can attach themselves to objects.
Sure, in movies. Take it easy, will you?
What if Mary's spirit is somehow attached to this thing? We burn it, and this could all end right here.
Let this anchor. Let's do Anis.
Look at it another way. Maybe by burning her precious things, it's just gonna piss the kid off.
You might be right.
Mun mielestä se on ihan hyvä idea, koska se voi oikeasti niinku ärsyttää sitä muksua. Mutta mä nyt menen kattoo toi. Kun tossa oli toi ovi vielä, niin. Aa. Siinä ei mene auennukkaan. Okei, sitten mennään tästä. No, toi aukeaa. No niin, hyvä. Se aukeaa.
Where did that little girl get to? She let us in here and then disappeared.
Maybe that was her plan all along. Lead us to the puppet. Job done.
I'm not sure about that.
Ken tietää? Aha, tekin olette vielä hengissä.
Almost out of juice. No signal out here anyway.
No niin. Joku näitä jahtaa.
Maybe. Heard something.
Aha.
Sure what.
Angela on kielossa.
Professor? That you in there?
Can we just get out of here? Where the hell are the others?
Probably as lost as us.
Aha.
Think they're looking for us?
Tiedäskö se Angeli siellä, mut antakaa olla sit. Älkää ihmis pelastako.
But she's got some heart.
You sure about that?
Yeah, known her for a long time. Longer than any of you. She's been through some...
Jälleen joku mökki löytyy.
Alright. $10, says no one's home.
I'm not touching that. Still... First place we've seen in a while.
Find a way in?
Like you found a way into that store? You a burglar in your spare time?
No. But I was in a past life.
Kokeillaan näkyväksi aukeeko ovi.
Not getting through this way.
Eipä se uuki on yhdessä. Siinä ei paska. Mitäs tämä? No ei sekä. Mitäköhän kautta me voidaan siis päästä? Tuosta.
Hey, Taylor. Check this out.
Check what out?
Don't think anyone's visited for a long time.
Oh, yeah. And that's $10 you owe me.
Don't owe you squat. I never took the bet.
Fair enough. Loose. I can jimmy this open, no problem.
Ei. Jaksaa.
We could have a big powwow about who goes in first. But we both know what's gonna happen.
Right.
Sure thing.
Oh, what the? What?
Hetkinen.
Oh, easy now, tough guy. Don't beat up the scary doll.
Jaaha.
Get your ass in here.
Eikö me ollaan mun mielestä taas siellä museossa?
Come on.
Juu, me ollaan taas museossa.
These things look so real. They're freaking me out. What's up?
Oh shit.
I just saw something.
Where the hell are you going? You sure this is a good move?
Nope.
Mihin te nyt menette? Kohta tapahtuu jotain. Oh no. Taylor! Mihin helkkariin sä nyt lähit? Eikö sä tiedä muija, että ei saa lähteä yhtä mihinkään keskikaiken? Ui! Okei, dark magic, selvä. Mutta tähän voitaisiin jättää taas tämä episodi. Kiitos jälleen kaikille, ketkä katsoitte tämä. Jatketaan tästä myöhemmin. Se oli IMG täällä. Se on kiitos, moro.